The Allamakee County Sheriff's Office says a motorcycle driver died in a crash. It happened at 3:30 Tuesday afternoon. This was north of the Great River Road and Sunnyview Drive intersection. The motorcycle was going around a curve when it went to the shoulder and hit a large rock in the ditch. 49-year-old Edith Silthka of Cresco died at the scene.